Secondly, I would say their eccentricity, their oddness and eccentricity, combined with moodiness. Now, some people may think it's weird that I see that as a positive trait, but I don't think it's weird at all. I find it very entertaining, unique, quirky, funny. They get in these moods sometimes where they're, it's like the repressed SE coming out, where they get like feisty and kind of playfully combative, not like actually combative, if that makes any sense.